try and remember back to March the 20th this year. I know it's hard for you to remember exactly what you did that day, but I and my colleague, Detective Sergeant Chambers, want you to try. Difficult as it is to remember, perhaps for some of you it was a special day. A birthday or someone in your family's birthday. Perhaps you can remember some school activity that day. Mrs. Plummer tells me it was computer club, chess club, and hockey practice on the 20th. Possibly there was something you saw on TV that could jog your memory. Maybe some of you keep diaries. I don't want to pressurize you to remember, but if you do keep diaries, I want you to go home tonight and read your entry for that day. Cast your mind back. To help you, we've asked a young girl, same age as Imelda, to walk out of school and back to her home in Middlewood Drive. Some of you have been chosen to take part in this. It will be on television, the radio, and in the newspapers. If you can remember anything from that day, it doesn't matter how unimportant you might think it is, I want you to come forward. Even the tiniest scrap of information might help us to find out the truth about what happened to your schoolmate. Remember, any information you might have is important. I'm relying on you all to do your best to remember March the 20th and what you did that day. Now, Mrs. Plummer has given us a list of students who she'd like to take part in the reconstruction. If your name is read out, I'd like you to meet us at the side entrance to Block B at second break. Harriet Ainsworth, Alan Cox, Lindsay Fielding, Sean Naylor, Michael Grace, Georgia Middleton, David Lawson, Anthony Murray, Elliot Notman, Paul Oliver, Nicola Pierce. Had total cooperation from Mrs. Plummer and her staff, and we're confident that this exercise will jog some memories and help us to find out what happened to Imelda Plummer. Any questions?
Altar boy.
Alison, can you start walking? Just follow the police car through the school gates and then wherever my officers direct you. You children, I want you to follow Alison and just imagine that you're on your way home just like on that day, okay? Get ready. Okay, son?
Yeah?
Nothing to worry about, just do as the officer asks you.
You're selling...
Northwest News is just starting. Our aunt's gonna be on telly.
Come on, love.
Hey, that girl he brought in. She is horrible as the real Imelda.
Would you treat me well when they filmed you?
Don't want to see you.
Why not?
No need to be embarrassed. We won't laugh, will we?
It's a waste of time. Imelda's in London. We should go look there.
Well, I'm gonna watch it.
Are you sure you don't want to see it, love?
Well, I'd like to see what you look like on telly.
A schoolgirl in Liverpool stepped up a gear today when...
Yeah, how did it is?
Shush!
...of her last day at school.
We've had total cooperation from Mrs. Plummer and her staff, and we're confident that this exercise...
Grant, quick, or you'll miss it!
Shut up!
...help us find out
what happened to Imelda Clough?
She looks nothing like her.
She does.
I think it's a waste of time. They could have got someone more like her. Come and have a look, love.
After suspension for alleged bullying. Reports have placed her in London, but inquiries so far have drawn a blank. Today, pupils from the school followed the route Imelda would have taken from her school to home, a mile and a half away, hoping someone may have noticed her and her behaviour the day she disappeared.
Anybody wishing to get in touch with the
yes, so it's you, you're on.
Oh, he looks lovely, doesn't he?